destroyed the Green Wardens.
You did that to yourself, you stupid bitch. All I did was dangle a little power before your eyes, and you couldn't wait to get your hands bloody. Serve a new god.
I will never serve the Blight.
Where are we? We were falling. Is this... are we dead?
No, 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 no. This is the Fade. But I'm stuck. I can't... why can't I? This place is wrong. I made myself forget when I made myself real, but I know it wasn't like this.
It's not how I remember the Fade either. Perhaps it's because we're here, physically, instead of just dreaming. The stories say you walked out of the Fade at Haven. Was it like this?
How should I know? I'm not exactly an authority on the subject.
What was it like last time?
I don't even remember last time.
Well, whatever happened at Haven, we can't assume we're safe now. That huge demon was right on the other side of that rift Eremond was using. And there could be others.
Ugh, this is shitty. I'll fight whatever you give me, boss. But nobody said nothing about getting dragged through the ass end of Demon Town.
In our world, the rift the demons came through was nearby, in the main hall. Can we escape the same way?
Beats waiting around for demons to find us, right?
There, let's go.